Michael Bay presents
Mad Max
in 3D, only at the Omni Theater. Presented by
Monster Jam.
Derpa dog. All right, so let's talk to Chum Bucket, Scuzz Bucket, come suck it.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap.
All the scrap. Yes. And then after we build the harpoon, we can hunt down Moby Dick!
With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Ooh!
So, we got all we need?
Fuck yes, we do.
Parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for safekeeping. See?
Yeah, I'm sure you were keeping it safe all night long, weren't you? Let's see, how do I run? Ah, that's right. R2. Because logic. Wow, that is right in his bed, isn't it? I don't know if I would be just like rubbing up on it like that. I don't trust it. I don't think that's oil stains on that shit.
Got the jag tip.
Why are we calling it the jag tip? Was it just the tip? Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnum opus would be constructed and customized. Harpoon, Okay, let's do it. Blah. Leave me alone! I don't feel like reading this much today. Fine, we'll get that too. Ram them bitches. Cool, thank you. Oh my god, why are you telling me to do things? I don't want to do things.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous! I know how, but...
Oh damn, man, you put that on there real quick, didn't you?
It'll be easy with her.
I take back all the shit I just said about you. I don't care where you put your tools. You work that fast and that good.
And if we don't weaken our numbers,
I don't give a fuck.
Mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
All right, exit Chum's hideout. Cool. Get in the car.
Those metal monsters
going to Dairy Queen.
Come up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Grabbing could damage out front.
So many objectives. So much wasteland. Hey, there's a something. Destroy the scarecrow. Okay. How did I can ram it?
Whee!
Sometimes it feels good to just ram it in and make it explode like that. Toggle weapons. Ooh. Neat.
Better use the harpoon.
Oh. Wow. It slows you down too. This is your brain on drugs. Drugs are bad and kind. Cool. Wonder if there's any scrap left behind. Only one way to find out.
Keep an eye on the car.
Can I not jump? Oh, there we go. Yay! I'm not incompetent. Except, yes, I am, because there's no junk here. I need drunk. Follow my trunk. What about the last one I just tried, though? I don't even remember where that is. I'm lost in the desert in a car with no... Oh, there it is! Just kidding, I knew where I was going the entire time. It was all part of my master plan, you see. You see? The fuck are you doing just chilling like that? Were you smoking the reefer? If so, you better share that shit. You better pass that to the front like right now. Fuck my axle. Jump bugs will fix it anyway.
Another holder. Whoop,
whoop.
To the car
device.
Tear it down.
Yep, working on it. Believe me when I say I will be right on this shit. Fire! And huzzah. Badasses always look at explosions.
No, we scouted out.
Fix that car, motherfucker. I mean, you can put an entire front bumper on in, like, the speed of a fart, but it takes you a day and a half to move a wrench. I call bullshit on your signet, your fucking shenanigans. Now, these motherfuckers just want to fight. Because they've been pissing me off, like, all day. Rawr! Shut the fuck up! Let's do this, bitch. Eat a shiv. Fucking get shanked. The fuck you looking at? Alright. At least they knew how to stay warm and cook a can of beans. Gotta give them credit for that. Okay, you're open. What do you have? I want it all. So that's one of two. So I'm guessing the other scrap is probably up here. If I can climb this. Nope. I can only hopscotch. Still, there has to be a way up there. That must be a way. But it has the advantage of the higher ground. I know. I'll use good ol' intuition. Cause that's smart. Come on, just line it up. That's all you... Perfect. Can I not climb on top of my own car? Wow! Really? Oh, finally! I did something! It's not enough to get me up there, but fucking... I'll be damned if I didn't figure something out. Oh, there's the other piece of scrap. Wow. I was wasting my entire time doing that. It's okay, though. No fucking regrets, ever. Because if I hadn't have done that, I wouldn't have figured it out. Which... is absolutely stupid to say out loud. That sounded so much better in my fucking head. Oh well. Making up for it in badassery right now. Fuck it. Fuck your ropes.
Oh, the crew pumped from the very
They're to help
road.
the stupid kids concentrate. I feel like I've done this before. Yes, I have. This is actually where I ended off the last fucking episode. Yep, yep, totally defended. Cool, great, grand, wonderful.
War cry. That's all.
Is that really all? You don't know. And that's a really big place. Alright, so we got that scoped out again.
Defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Eliminate the snipper. Okay. Whoa, whoa. Camera. Whoa. 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 Extreme sports! Snap into a Slim Jim. So, spear versus sniper.
This gotta be quick.
Motherfucker. I'm gonna kill you so dead. As soon as I'm in range, you're going down! Fuck you! Whoa, 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 whoa. It's okay. I meant to do that. I had to get behind cover. Just in case that sniper somehow survived. Let's do this. Come on. Come on. I believe in you. Yes! Huh? Well, I bet it won't be shit once I get myself straightened out here. Kinda like not that. Okay, okay, okay. Take two! Honey, I'm home! Where's my dinner? Can I shoot you? I would really like to. Wow, that was pointless.
Fight harder! He will fall!
Blah, 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 blah.
Don't shut him up.
Just... Why does that not work? I don't get it. I don't fucking understand. Get the fuck off me. This is not a Marilyn Manson show. Fucking Pantera for life. Fuck you, fucking rejects. I don't care how fucking buffed up you are. Beat the fuck out of you. You are just... Bye-bye. Okay, I feel 110% better now.
The black one back is gone. They left nothing.
It's okay. Building a new car, we're getting plenty of scrap right here. That's actually like a really important thing I need to be on the lookout for, is making sure I get all the fucking scrap before just ignorantly moving forward with ignorance. Alright, I think that might be all of it for this area. Maybe? What's this? Aw, how cute. Hey, that's me.
Will I ever come back?
Well, I mean, being that the world is a nuclear post-apocalyptic wasteland, I don't think there's anything to go back to.
Pump and destroy it.
Huzzah! 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 I am Wonder Woman. Oh, this dude's got a knife on him. And he's super dodgy. Nope. 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 Oh, what the fuck? He just spazzed attacked all over my fucking face. Alright, take two. Let's try this again. I got full health now, so that's nice. Hey, what's that?
Hey. Storm's rising.
Alright. I know I'm gonna handle this son of a bitch. Bam! I mean, out of ammo. Yeah, all out of shells now, but I feel pretty good about it. And I'm just not giving you a fucking opportunity. Huzzah! Better ride for it, fool. Give me that. Give me that. Alright, so... that issue has been dealt with. Therapy. Oh, that's nice. I just love how drastically the weather changes. It's just like Minnesota. Come on, climb the ladder, retard. Slap that scrotus. Come on, smack it hard. There you go. Yeah, make that fucking scrotus bust all over the place. Get filled up. Fill yourself up with that scrotus juice that you just busted all over the wall. Crazy weather we're having, right? That's fucking badass. Oh. Thanks for flying random door thing that hits me in the face. Where'd you even come from? There's not even room in here for you to get through. I don't understand. I love how I'm just roaming this big, giant, empty fucking ship with no enemies in sight. Ooh, got a shoddy shell. Got more scrap. We got half the scrap. It's progress. Huzzah! Now we're out of the shitstorm. With a broken leg, apparently.
Him again.
Yeah, it's someone. Let's see. I'm pretty sure that's the way I have to go in order to progress, but there might be a something. I think I see the objective here. I do. Yeah! Gotta blast that scrotum. That scrotus right open. Got 7 out of 10 for the scrap. Alright, cool! I got most of the things. I kinda just wanna take this base over. Make it mine. Got so much oil. That was oil! Motherfucker, I could run this wasteland.
What do you want?
Time is built to this.
That guy.
Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Alright, Yaradum. We gotta take a break. Go smoke some weed. What's up, boys? How's your health insurance? Fuck yeah! Right in front of your fucking dudes, too! Fuck you, neo-Nazi! Motherfuckers with your boots! Oh! Fuck you! Fuck all of you! Where you at? On the ground is where you is! Fucking just broke that dude's nutsack! Oh! Fuck you! Eat it! I knock you down, you stay down!
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Be a good soldier and die where you fell. This is going to be a magic moment.
Fuel storage.
Kick that shit.
One can't leave the trick.
Alright, so I know where the gas is. That's cool. But for now, I'm going to pass on the gas. Because I need to find the scrap. I see some scrap. Get up in this shit. Alright, so that should be 8 out of 10, I think. I see the other scrotum insignia over there. Get that in a second. Aha. Okay, I know what oil pumps do. Stop telling me how to live my life. Smash that shit. So we got all of the insignias, but we're still missing one bit of scrap. This is rather irking. Aha, there it is. So many bodies. I'm such a twisted human being. Give me that. Oh well. More popsicles for me. Michael Bay presents Mad Max in 3D. Only at the Omni Theater. Presented by Monster Jam. Okay, enough of that mandarin gibberder. I'm so tired I can't even English right now. I can't even speak of comprehension things words. But may I always be grammar good. Whee! Look, I'm the raider of the tombs! Alright, so, I think that's gonna conclude this episode. And then I will see you guys later.